Okay, I got it. Go. Hello. What's your name? Remember me. So, and as I remember, your problem is you have a bit. You have a bit stress. Last, how many? 3 years? Oh shit. Okay. Calm down. We can deal with it without any problem. Yes, of course. I am the professional, and you have no worries about it. Okay, and tell me please, what was the first time you realized that you have yes, huge depression and stress and all this stuff in your life the first time? I mean, the first emotions and maybe the cause of this, and I know the reason of this. Any ideas or something like that? No? Ah. Yes, relations. Okay. The very casual problem, you know? Relation, work. Relatives and parents and friends and success and all the yeah, I know all this stuff, but don't worry, we can deal with it and we can solve all the problems you have, all the problems. We have a special relaxation sessions all day long here in this place, you know, and I'm very used to this, and I'm very happy to do this. So you have to be relaxed and just wait a little bit for me finish this, you know, casual writing job I have. So I need to finish my protocol, and then we can start our relaxation session for today. So, and what about the last 3 years? Raising up, so falling down or something like that. No, just you have stress all day long, all days long, for 3 years without any, I don't know, pause or rest. Oh shit. Okay. I got it. Let's calm down. So, and please, I have to finish my protocol with you, sign. Yeah, just right here. Well, that's all for now about writing stuff. And first of all, I just want you to calm down and to feel yourself free to go for relaxation and warm. Just look at me. Look at me, yes. Look in my eyes, but not in my hands. Just look at my eyes, okay? Okay? It's good? Don't look at my fingers. Don't look at my fingers. Don't look at it at all. So just imagine how the warmth of my hands as I now come to you, to your head. Yes, it has in your hair. Look at my eyes. I told you. It's not so difficult here, do you? Do you feel better now? Do you? Yeah. Good. Okay. My eyes, even they are strange, but nevertheless, look at my eyes all the time. You have to be concentrated on it. You have to be concentrated. Yep. Good. You're going very well. Yes. How do you feel now? Okay. Now. Do you know what it is? It's a special device for relaxation. Very special. So just close your eyes. Close your eyes. Yes. Okay. Close your eyes and listen to the sounds. Maybe it's rather a bit unusual for you, but anyway, it's good. It's like playing the guitar, but some kind of very special and very special guitar for the relaxation. yourself free and relaxed. Yes. Maybe some scratching. Just a little bit. I have nails on this hand because I'm playing the guitar, so I can use it for relaxation also. And also this item. Yes, it's very, very special, but it also could be used like, you know, some kind of tube for my voice to come to your brain, extremely to your brain, exactly. Yeah, exactly. And so. Close your eyes again, yes, if you open it now, and concentrate on the power of my voice. So just to be like no, it's not like to be Darth Vader, but like to really feel myself, like YouTube. Yeah. So just calm down and relax. Are you ready to go? Yes, okay. Let's do it. A wooden blocks, and now I need to put these wooden blocks in this tube. To do it very, very gentle, because I don't want some terrible, terrific sounds for you. Ooh. The second one. Okay, anyway, they inside now. my wooden blocks in hands. And now open your eyes. Yeah, you can do it now. And now, very special quest. I have to look to my eyes, but I will show you the numbers. And you have to guess what the numbers are on these blocks. Now we have numbers. Yeah, 22. Now we have, yes, 27, no? 2 and 7. Now we have 4 and 7, no? 47. Now we have, oh, 8 and 0. So, 80. Now start with the examination. And just again close your eyes and listen to the sounds of the wooden blocks. I enjoy the sounds of the wooden blocks a lot. Especially deep in the night. Yes, yes, yes. So it was the wooden blocks. Okay, the first part. Yes, yes, yes. The first part of our relaxation session is over now, and you have to go to yes. That cabinet, yes, and just sit there for about 30 minutes and concentrate. Now we have to finish our protocol for this. Now I have to finish my I have to find some clues for my investigation. What sounds do you like most, and what relaxation items and devices we will like most? And then prepare that for our second part of relaxation session in 30 minutes. Don't go. Okay, just put the sign. Just right here. Take my pen. Oh, yeah, that's okay. That's good. So go to the cabinet and see you later.